Okay, so, I don't know how I'll be uploading this, but I'm recording this now just because I have my TENS unit, which is an electrical shock simulator. It outputs high frequency AC voltage from DC. This particular one is an Onto brand, but I doubt that makes a difference with anything. And what I've basically done is I've disconnected one of the wires from here. I think it was the red one. Yeah, it was. And I've connected an alligator clip to one end. I've placed it through a relay in the other end. And then I have it connecting all the way back into here. And basically what I've done is now I wrote the basic code in Arduino. I can go to that. Give it a minute. There we go. Now, basically, I wrote the simple, the most common code in Arduino, or the most common code that people use at first, which is the blinker code, and it essentially just turns on or off the light. So I set this to have both of the outputs go on low right now, but if I set it to go on high, right, I just have to type in high, and it should stimulate my arm periodically at every 1,000 milliseconds. So every second it's gonna go. That's good. Expected timer switch. What is this? Expected primer. Oh, I didn't type in high. Okay, 3, 2. Let's make it go for 10 seconds on low, so every 10 seconds it's gonna shock me. Yeah, that seems like a smarter idea. 3, 2, 1. Ah, there it is. Ah, that is so weird. Holy shite. Holy crap. Ah! It's doing it again. So what I have is this running on its own program because I don't want to put in the time or the effort to reprogram the microprocessor or to find the pin out because that was way too annoying. So I just have it going for this. It could go for 30 minutes at a time. And it just goes. I can pick the frequency. So I have it on that. I have it on mode 5 right now, level 30 of that row. So it's on 30 intensity. Ah, which kind of hurts, but it goes up to 50. And actually, I really like this relay because I just got it today and I discovered how it works like 10 seconds ago. Ow. So this video was just kind of as an introduction to relays on my part. And also my plan for this is I hook up the Arduino to a keyboard, right, like a regular keyboard that you type with, and basically, 3, 2, 1, and basically, I wanted to do that every time you hit a key, it triggers the relay, and then, or I could do specific keys even, and then I can have it, I could give it to one of my friends to try. And every time you press the key, they'll get zapped by the relay. Oh! One thing I do need to reprogram is the time limit to take that off to just make it go continuously. And then it'll just go until the battery dies or until someone shuts it off. Which actually, I find it to be a really good prank. But yeah.